evolution. Now in our generation, the next stage is beginning. We have no evidence that life exists anywhere else in the universe. But it seems absolutely inconceivable that in this gigantic universe, we are the only living things. And just as the first amphibians could no more have imagined us, so we can no more imagine the ultimate results of space exploration.